One second, ma'am.
Yeah, thank you.
One second, ma'am. One more. Thank you.
Someone who is so deeply entrenched in craft, even at the grassroots level, she's someone who immerses herself with the craftsmen, spends laborious time there researching it, working with them, developing motifs. And yet when you look at her clothes, there's an individual take. It's almost like today when we first met this evening, I walked in and I said, you know, whose skirt is that in the window? And they're like, it's Anju Modi. And I'm like, no. You know that skirt in the window, whose is that? And I was like, okay. To me, there was a youthful, whimsical, almost fairy tale-like quality to the garment in the window. And then I asked Anju and I said, so come out with me quickly, quickly. I need to understand where this skirt has come from. Like, I need to get into your brain to know how you thought of this. And she's like, oh, this is my autumn winter collection. You know, it was a fairy tale. And I'm like, that's exactly what I felt. I felt like I was transformed, I was in a fairy tale by just looking at that skirt. And I think when you take that into the wedding sphere of how you feel at a wedding, you need to feel that you're in a fairy tale of your very own. Whether you're the bride's mother, whether you're the bride's mother-in-law, I know a lot of us are older in this room, and especially if you're the bride of the groom, it needs to be the perfect fairy tale. And I think that's something that Anju does obviously effortlessly. You know, all her clothes tell a story that is so unique. So please come and join me so we can find out how you go on this journey.
I do my daily routine. And I have a fan of yours, personally. I don't think she's not passing in person. But the way you style it, the beauty, and the intelligence behind the styling, that's what is
I found. And now that we have a mutual admiration society, tell us, I know that you've spent a lot of time working with craft, and for me, that's something that's very close to our hearts at Vogue. We have always tried to marry Indian heritage with international style seamlessly. And I have to say that as a team, I think we've managed that fairly well, whether it's our events, whether it's our stories, our covers. And, you know, I have to tell you what I was telling a fellow blogger, I said, Shalini upstairs. I said, you know, I saw these hangers hanging, and I said, Acha, which collection is this? And they said, no, this is Anju's outfit. So I said, all of that. She's going to wear, and then she came out like this vision, very casually, like bouncing about, and it's just perfectly balanced. So what is the thought process?
Before starting the connection.